We do have new details this afternoon on the investigation into the hundreds of animals that went missing during their transport to the Humane Society of Southern Arizona from the San Diego Humane Society. Today, the two nonprofit organizations announcing they're going to be joining together to seek answers on the status of these small pets. And News 4 Tucson's Connor McGill joins us live with the latest on this developing investigation. Connor.
The two organizations who were once at odds showing support for one another with a strong commitment to do better from this situation. And here's what they had to say in a statement from the Humane Society of Southern Arizona. Board Chair Robert Garcia said in part, animal transports in a foundational life-saving tool for animal welfare agencies across the country. While the circumstances that brought us here were inconceivable, both organizations pledged to learn from this. San Diego Humane Society President and CEO said in part, the importance of having full transparency around the final outcome of these animals cannot be overstated. Both organizations share a profound commitment to the animals and to every staff member, volunteer, and animal advocate who was betrayed. If you remember, it was back in August when people raised questions about the transportation of 256 of 318 rabbits, hamsters, guinea pigs, and rats that were transferred from the San Diego Humane Society to HSSA on August 7th. Since then, HSSA has hired a third-party investigator to look into all of this. It also fired its former CEO, Steve Farley, and accepted the resignation of its COO. Coming up at 5, I'll tell you more on what the two organizations are now focused on as their investigation continues on. Live from Midtown, Connor McGill, News 4 Tucson.